Is your first time in Hawaii?
Oh, yeah.
Have a great day.
So we were in Maui because I needed a girls' trip after WrestleMania and how emotional spreading my dad's ashes was. Rhonda's going to a wedding in Las Vegas. Trin is gonna show up late. Nicole and Brie can't make it. And Naya is having both of her legs operated on.
Maddie!
You're the cutest!
Oh my God, you know
what? Oh my God.
But we have Sonya, Liv, and Carmella coming. And I'm excited to have those girls. I'm actually really excited to have Liv here. Maui is gonna be the perfect time for us to connect.
Where's our bags at?
Hi, guys.
Oh, hey!
Oh my gosh, I didn't know you were coming.
Oh, surprise.
I'm so excited to be in Maui, have a girls trip with all my close girlfriends.
I got you this. But you have to, okay, now you have to split it.
I thought that I made it clear to all the girls that we weren't gonna bring our significant others because the whole point of the trip is to celebrate what we did at WrestleMania. It's just like, I would have liked to have known or been looped in.